Hello everybody, Ardawen here, and it's time for episode 887 of One Piece. Let's just jump into the video, and then we'll talk. And then we'll see what is going to happen in 3, 2, 1. Damn it. 3, 2, 1. Okay. So, last time was pretty cool. Honestly, I cut out some political rants. because I was like, ranting about racism for like 5 minutes. I was like, no one wants to hear that. But yeah, it was pretty good to see how Otohime's kindness paid off. And I love that. I love seeing that Mustard guy save Shirohoshi. That was cool. Yeah, and I think that that kind of shows the importance of showing kindness when you're able to show kindness, and I like that. Like, I'm not gonna go into it too much, but I'm not quite a fan of punching people, and I don't think that you should be. You need to be kind to people who piss you off because of their ideas all the time. But sometimes when there might be in a pinch, you can show a little bit of kindness. And you know, I haven't heard a former racist ever say, you know what, I was punched in the face for the 20th time, and then it was like, okay, maybe I should change my ideas, right? So that's, I understand the anger, but yeah, that was the gist of what I was saying yesterday, in like, but yeah, I don't want to go into it too much. Let's just watch the episode, and I'm sorry, I don't want to piss off people, and I don't want to annoy people and stuff like that, but yeah. We have fun here, and sometimes that means that I just talk because I feel like I have to talk to fill the airspace. Like how my first day back at work was fucking after a 3-day weekend fucking sucks because, well, I usually hate Mondays, and then now it was sort of a Monday for me. An explosive situation. Two Emperor of the Sea going after Luffy. Oh. Oh. So that's Kaido. What? Oh. Fudge. Yeah, that's not good. What? Whoa. No. What do you want to take back from him? What did you do for Kaido? This is not good, by the way. Absolutely not good. Pretty cool, but not good. You do? Yeah, of course, the smiles. Ah, Frankie. Frankie. Yeah, he must fucking hate them. Oh, you know they are. Yeah, oh, yeah, that is Kid, right? Yes, Kid, right? Yeah, yes, Kid in the prison. Oh, fuck. He's really pissed off. Oh no, fucking warlords going after Luffy, and I wonder what the past is between those two. Will we see anything? Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, they really don't care. Yeah, you don't want to mess with them directly. Yeah, that's true. That is true. Who is okay? Yeah, I think that would have Gion. Hello, nurse. Okay. Yeah, that's probably why I just don't fucking care. I don't think they can. They'd care either way, by the way. But Oh, rocks, okay. Okay. What's going on? But yeah, what is rocks? Yeah, indeed. Just show us. Yeah, we of fucking course we do. Yeah. Yeah, it was. Oh. Okay. Jimbe and Rayleigh. Yeah. That was so fucking cool. No, we all know that that's not true. But I love that everyone thought it. Everyone thought it was, yeah. Frankie and Brooke, I love it. Yes. Oh. Those were great memories again. The time after the war. Yeah. And right after the time skip. Yeah. But just tell us what Rox is, man. I mean, we all know these kind of awesome things. Fishman Islands. Oh, fuck you. Yeah, that was so fucking cool. That was so fucking cool. The sweets are gone, I ate them all! Yeah. Oh, that was so cool. Yeah, now it is essentially Straw Hat territory now. How cool is that? The Straw Hats even have like a sort of a territory that they have under their protection wing. Yeah. Garb secretly, Garb loves it, and he doesn't really have to hide it that much anymore because he's sort of kind of semi retired. Yeah. Yes, and we're going against them hard. Yeah. Man, Law. I miss Law. I want to see more Law. Law is awesome. Kaido, the king of the beasts. Oh man, I can only imagine the fight between Luffy and Shanks at like the very end of One Piece. Maybe on the coast of Ruffdell, something like that, right? Can you imagine, like, on the coast of Ruffdell and both crews, the Straw Hat crew and the Red Hair crew are like just sort of watching and sort of silently agreeing that they won't pull any shenanigans and that they're all just that the moose captain wins, that crew is allowed, they will go without any, something like that, you know. Sort of a gentleman's agreement over a really, really awesome fight. Yeah, Dressrosa. Oh man, this was such an awesome fight. And then we got to know Gear 4, yes! And we learned about Awakened powers a little bit more. I can't wait for Luffy's Awakened power. Oh, there we go. This fight, man. That King Rico. Yes. Oh man. Bartolomeo and the rest of the Straw Hat fleet. Pure insanity, man. So, we're kind of flashing through this whole story now. This kind of promises something for next episode. Because if we all get all of this in one big flashback, then I can only imagine what we'll see next episode. Yes. Oh no. But now it's like Big Mom and Kaido at the same time. It's pretty messed up. Yeah. Infiltrated. Oh man, such an awesome arc, such an awesome arc. I have read here and there, and I've heard people say that they didn't like this arc, that they find it kind of boring, aside from the Katakuri fight. Man, fuck them. This arc was cool. It had some creepy factors in it, and I liked those. I really liked those creepy factors. Oh wow! But this fight, oh wow, man! It had a bit of a dip in it, like at some point it kind of felt like it was dragging. But at that point, they did the thing where Luffy was underneath all of that crap, and yeah, it was pretty good, pretty well executed in my opinion, because it felt like it dragged a little bit, and then it picked right back up, and it was so amazing again. Do I see a proud grandpa there? He's kind of proud. Okay, that's the room of authority. With the five elders. Who is that? Who is that? Did I see some hair there? Or was it, is that a face mask? What? 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 That looked like Shanks. But that doesn't make sense. But that looked like Shanks. Why would Shanks be there? I am completely. Yeah, I need to process this while I'm editing. And then I guess I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode. And maybe we'll... That can't have been Shanks. Must have been his twin, evil twin or something. That can't have been Shanks. It can't have been. It's so weird.